This is how to add some crunch to your ice cream. First, start with any chocolate of your liking. I went with some dark chocolate. Then get some coconut oil, which I'm sure some of you have and use for other purposes. Over a double boiler, we break up our chocolate and add in a few tablespoons of coconut oil, which indeed does look very sauce. Finally, get some ice cream, which will not make you blast your toilet, and pour over the mixture. Watch the magic happen as it hardens up almost instantly, kind of like me when I saw Florence Pugh in the Black Widow movie.